Hello, boys and girls, my name is Zoltan and welcome back to Season 35 of my FTL series, Episode 3 in the Federation Cruising Layout Sea, where we had a great start so far. Hopefully our luck holds on. We are in a bit of trouble here. Our hull is not what it once was. And hopefully we can make sure that they don't get away. Yep. Another drone. Okay, there's a storm. And let's see. They have drone control. Tempting. We can sell this one for 35 and this one by this and repair. Now we need bit more power for the defense drone. But I'll think we're on a good way. Okay. You're not serious. So there's a fire in there. Let's try to bring their med bay down. Yeah. Great! Another victory. And let's do a bit of repair here. That power we talked about. Yes, looking nice. Let's go up through the nebula. there the fleet is slightly slower. Okay. This one will also go, have to go, once the repair is finished. And we move on. Ooh, Iron Storm. Deal with the we have two shields, they have one drone that can bring one shield down. We should not be too bad. And our crew is training a bit. Nice. Where shall we invest next? That's search shield is 100. Ooh, up there is another store. Let's go around here and to the exit. I think that works out. Intruders? Where? Okay. Three. Fine. Three versus three. Let's keep it fair. Don't mind if I use my Mantis. Thank you. Alright, we are complete again. We could even go down here. Up and to the store. We don't need this one. Let's do a bit of repair. And keep our scrap. Yep. I think this one will work out. Double rock. Reconstructive teleport. That's actually a great augment with this setup. And then we move to the exit. Right! End of sector, and next one will be power controlled. Yes. But as I said, that's for the next episode. Until then, goodbye!